24 February 2016. This is Orchard Hay. Fresh cut, is it?
Third cut,
okay. Now how to feed the rabbit is, you just take out a portion with the dry hands, and then close the box so that the hay becomes fresh and not exposed to sunlight and dryness and dampness. Then you just feed with this bag until it's finished. So you close the box. And keep it in, away from sunlight, dampness, and what else? Dampness, sunlight, and being a too airtight. There's a ventilation from the box going through. The hay cannot be kept in a Ziploc bag, right? Then you just use this for feeding daily. Until it's finished, then you put it in again, the bag. That means don't keep on taking out from the box every day. Otherwise, you will dry up the hay, right? And then it'll cause dampness. Then your hand must be dry. Hand must be dry. So one more bag. Hand must be dry. And so this is how you keep the hay fresh and green. By exposure to sunlight and dryness, the hay turns brown and the rabbit does not like it. So this is fresh and green. Most rabbits will like it. I think it's about a month or two to finish one box for the big rabbits. Yeah. So that's how you portion the hay for feeding, by not opening the box every day and drying up the hay. As you can see, they're quite fresh and green, and the rabbits love it very much. Toa Payoh Vets, Singapore.